I'm glad to arrive in the United States for my first time with the honor of me to meet and discuss matters with the President and renew contact with the great people of America. The purpose of my trip is to make our cooperation closer than ever and to strengthen our unity for our good and common cause. I'm glad to arrive in the United States with General Juan and Ambassador Alpha and Beverly for a short stay, during which I shall have conversations with the President of the United States, and we have an opportunity to renew my contact with the great people of America. My